Welcome back. One Bay Area High School is going to be rooting for the Kansas City Chiefs this Sunday because one of their own will be playing in the big game. ABC Action News reporter Wendy Lane with Super Bowl connections to a local high school.
Austin Ryder plays center for the Kansas City Chiefs. He and his team are in the spotlight as they prepare to face the San Francisco 49ers in Super Bowl 54 in Miami on Sunday. But before all of that, he was a Lakewood Ranch Mustang.
You know, it was here. It was 10 years ago, right out here. There's a kid that's playing this Sunday, played right out here on Friday.
And what Austin Ryder learned on the field here at Lakewood Ranch High School is pretty important since he's the first one in the game who touches the ball.
I definitely got to get him the ball first to get him started.
Ryder went to Lakewood Ranch High School, graduating in 2010. One of his coaches for the Mustangs was Mick Kasursit.
We just remember on film, he ended up going ahead and pancaking three separate guys on one play. And that's when I said, okay, he not only has the physical stuff, he's got the mental and the toughness that it's going to take to play this position.
Now, the entire community of Lakewood Ranch is inspired.
Definitely motivational, thinking that you can actually make your dreams come true. Like, that's a dream come true for me, being in the Super Bowl.
And from a coaching standpoint, Kasursit says it's a dream come true for him as well.
Whenever you get a kid who gets to live a dream like that, it's part of what you do. Pretty neat to be sitting with my friends on Sunday night and say, hey, I coached him.
In Manatee County, Wendy Lane, ABC Action News.